President Trump has been impeached again. 26,000 National Guard troops are now patrolling D.C. for the inauguration, and the COVID-19 death numbers continue to rise, with now more than 385,000 Americans who have passed away. President Joe Biden will become the 46th commander-in-chief in a city now on lockdown. These are just some of the stories being discussed this week on WIN TV. President Donald Trump's fate is now in the hands of the U.S. Senate that will take up the matter next week, because the House voted to impeach him earlier this week, with 10 Republicans joining Democrats for the 232-197 vote. When Joe Biden does become the 46th president of the United States, he will stand outside the U.S. Capitol and face a city lined with tall fences and military troops. Mayor Muriel Bowser is warning people to stay away amid reports by the FBI that right-wing groups are planning terrorist attacks. As a result of the COVID-19 pandemic, the Martin Luther King birthday will be celebrated virtually this year, but local organizers are working very hard to make the event a special occasion. And in sports, even though the Washington football team lost its playoff game to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, quarterback Taylor Heineke played well and is ready for next year. That's it for now. I'm Hamil Harris for WIN TV.